Hi, I'm James, and one of the developments I've noticed this year is the development of markup language and tags. Now let's start with Schema. Schema is a collaborative effort between the three major search engines, Google, Yahoo, and Bing. And it was launched in June of 2011. And what it is a set of codes that you can use to tag content on your website. So things such as events, organizations, people, places, and reviews. Now, if you visit schema.org, this is where you can find out about all the different tags you can use and how to implement them. Now, the beauty of Schema is that it's a universal language, so it's applicable across the three major search engines. So you no longer need to have to worry about variations of codes and how they work on different search engines. This is a universal language that's applicable across the three search engines. The second major development is the author tag. Now, this was also launched in June by Google, and it's a way of connecting authors with their content. And what's particularly good about this is that search engines can also acknowledge what content has been written by what specific author. Another great feature of it is the rel me tag. And that way, this is a way that you can have your Google profile come up within the Google search engine results. And it's a great way of connecting you with your audiences and engaging with your readers. Now, the final development is the standout tag. Now, the standout tag quite literally makes your content stand out. And it's mainly applicable within the Google news results. So when someone searches for any type of content, the idea is that your content will stand out. Now, for any journalist, marketer, someone working in PR, making sure your content stands out is really paramount to its success. So this feature is a really, really good one, and it was launched in September of 2011. Now, for more information on any of these developments, please visit our website at www.koozai.com or visit any of the profiles below, which leaves me just to say thank you very much for watching, and Merry Christmas.